averaging just under 70 points per game this year. They give up right at around 68, which is second best in the league. And here's a three ball that's good for Eric Durham.
Juniors and seniors, that's going to take you up to the next level.
Good look at a three. Andre Statham. So the Gamecocks have hit 2 3-pointers, one by Durham, one by Statham. Okay.
I think it was the last one by Edie on that ball fake.
Here's a three, no doubt about this one by Tucker. Inbounding it is Tyreek Edwards, freshman out of Hopkinsville, Kentucky, on the inbounds. The slam home by Cunningham.
Miscommunication there, Coach Ray.
Here's a three off the left wing, off the mark. It will not go for Benton. So the lid is still on from three-point land for the Redhawks. Back the other way, quick transition bucket laid in by Durham.
That was the first time I've seen all night that guys didn't sprint back. Today, the next play, and that's what they've done.
Great block. Cunningham comes over, gets a block. 47th of the year. He's number two in the conference.
He's really shown his athleticism already with the dunk on the out-of-bounds play and then again with the block.
Giga, you leave him open, he'll burn you from three. Three-point defense. Team shoot 39% behind the arc against him. Here's a good look, open look from three. Eric Durham, his second three of the night. Just three, but they have all four of their timeouts. Three out of the corner is good.
There's Durham again, spotting up at the right spots.
Now drum right. One on the timers, he drives, puts it in.
He's that athletic, skilled scorer we talked about. A lot of contact, but they're letting him play through it as long as it's through the game itself. There's a good one-on-one move right there by Drumright.
Cleveland going to drive and get blocked, denied by Cunningham. He met him at the apex and sent it down.
Is the 6'4" Mahoney.
Yep. Nice dump off. And a rim run for Cunningham. Three, Drumright. Nice offensive board pulled down by Durham. They will reset. Drumright on the drive, put it in.
Great individual move right there by Drumright. And again, the Achilles heel for the Redhawks.
Good entry feed. Great help defense. Another block for Cunningham. Tucker put it in through traffic, weaving his way through.
Cunningham has really shut it off.
Mahoney. Had it blocked, goes right back into the shot blocker, can't finish it. And again, officials let him bang tonight.
It's a consistent physical play. I don't think coaches have an issue with it.
Giga, a couple of power bounces. And stepping into a three, Drumright. Unable to get it to go down. Up ahead, Tucker. Dumps it off, and another rim run for Cunningham.
Probably going to see a timeout here for the Red Hawks. Oh, he's going to let him play.
Now into Giga. He will go this time with that jump hook and put it in.
Well, such a size advantage right there, and you cannot let him go that left shoulder.
And back the other way, Simmons hits the three. And this three.
Boy.
Good, out of the corner for Durham as he hits his fourth three of the night, 16 points. Very early in this game that he just looked a little gimpy.
Well, I'll tell you who else is a little bit gimpy. He was over here stretching. Wow.
Big time three, Tucker, a contested three.
As he put the ball down to get himself set, but we have.
Drum right, penetrate, get it back, Giga. Here's a quick double team, working around to get it to the shooter. Back out, Statham's gonna try one, got it.
Try to score on both ends.
Statham, is he good for another one? He is. Three threes for the Cape Girardeau kid. Drumright runs off and leaves the defender as he blew by Dalton and laid it in. Yeah, you're exactly right. Trying to throw it into the backcourt. Steal by the big man. He's going to go in, make a nice move off the smaller player, Benton. Which is out there along with Drumright. Drumright's going to drive in and hit the little floater in the paint. Yeah, they kept Southeast from getting in any kind of flow as they mixed those defenses up a lot in the first half and just disrupted any rhythm. And that one goes.
When that happened, it's your night.
Got the friendly bounce, Drumright. Alabama, that is, right there playing for the home school.
Eli Sample, senior from SEMO right there, number 11 underneath.
Deshaun Jones gets the bucket to go.
Well, that's kind of been our MO. That's who we are. When we play well, we share the ball, we defend. I thought in the first half we dribbled the ball entirely too much. We didn't make the extra pass, but I think in the second half we started making the extra pass and made some really good things happen on the offensive end.
You know, your young sophomore, Christian Cunningham, really injected some energy with the shot blocks, really got your team going.
Yeah, we've missed him. He's not played in 2 weeks, had an ankle sprain, and to get him back was huge. We started Jakar the last three or four games, so we just stuck with that lineup, but knew it was a tough matchup with Jakar on Mahoney. So it was good to see Christian come in and play the way he did.
You know, you came out to start this ball game, a little bit of role reversal. You guys were knocking all the threes down, and you were keeping them from hitting the three, which they thrive on.
Well, we wanted to make sure we guarded the three-point line. That was one of the things we talked about in scouting report. And we feel like we've got some really good three-point shooters in Drumright and Tucker and Durham. We feel like that's a huge part of our game. And, you know, G, he showed that he can also pop out and make a three for a seven-footer as well.
You got to love Drumright, a guy late in the shot clock, a guy that can get his own shot so many times he's able to get in the paint and finish.
Well, you've got to have guys like that. Unfortunately, right now we don't have enough of those guys, but hopefully in the near future we'll have multiple guys who can go do that.
Well, one thing about this tournament or any tournament which you know so much about is you can't celebrate this one. You got to turn around. You'll get your third shot at the top seed Belmont tomorrow night. What will it take to beat this team?
Jeez, I don't know. I don't even want to think about it. We just won a game here. We'll think about that one later. They're a really good basketball team. They're well coached. They're disciplined. And there's a reason they're 15-1 in this league. I mean, it'll take an unbelievable effort from our guys, and we'll see what happens.
Well, great effort tonight. Congratulations on the win, Coach, and best of luck tomorrow night as you get set for Belmont.
All right, thank you very much.
Okay, it's Coach Ray Harper, and his Gamecocks are moving on. They get the win here tonight over Southeast Missouri. You see the bracket. They will move on and meet Belmont for the third time as they get into the Final Four and get a crack at Rick Byrd's Bruins.